It was my 30th year to heaven, woke to my hearing from harbor and neighbor wood, and the mussel pooled and the heron priested shore. The morning beckon with water praying and call of seagull and rook, and the knock of sailing boats on the net-webbed wall. Myself to set foot that second in the still sleeping town and set forth. My birthday began with the water birds and the birds of the winged trees flying my name above the farms and the white horses. And I rose in rainy autumn and walked abroad in a shower of all my days. High tide and the heron dived when I took the road over the border, and the gates of the town closed as the town awoke. A springful of larks in a rolling cloud, and the roadside bushes brimming with whistling blackbirds, and the sun of October summery on the hill's shoulder. Here where fond climates and sweet singers suddenly come in the morning where I wandered and listened to the rain-ringing wind blow cold in the wood far away under me. Pale rain over the dwindling harbor and over the sea-wet church the size of a snail with its horns through mist and the castle brown as owls. But all the gardens of spring and summer were blooming in the tall tales beyond the border and under the lark-full cloud. There could I marvel my birthday away, but the weather turned around. It turned away from the blithe country, and down the other air and the blue-altered sky streamed again a wonder of summer with apples, pears and red currants, and I saw in the turning so clearly a child's forgotten mornings when he walked with his mother through the parables of sunlight and the legends of the green chapels and the twice-told fields of infancy, that his tears burned my cheeks and his heart moved in mine. These were the woods, the river and sea, where a boy, in the listening summertime of the dead, whispered the truth of his joy to the trees and the stones and the fish in the tide. And the mystery sang alive, still in the water and singing birds. And there could I marvel my birthday away, but the weather turned around. And the true joy of the long dead child sang burning in the sun. It was my 30th year to heaven, stood there then in the summer noon, though the town below lay leaved with October blood. Oh, may my heart's truth still be sung on this high hill in a year's turning. In my craft or sullen art, exercised in the still night, when only the moon rages, and the lovers lie abed with all their griefs in their arms, I labor by singing light, not for ambition or bread, or the strut and trade of charms on the ivory stages, but for the common wages of their most secret heart. Not for the proud man apart from the raging moon I write on these spindrift pages, nor for the towering dead with their nightingales and psalms, but for the lovers, their arms round the griefs of the ages, who pay no praise or wages, nor heed my craft or art.